Thanks Game Over coming back at you guys, and today we are playing Escape School, Obby. And obviously, we have to escape school because, in my defense, nobody likes school. That was easy. Bye, weird. Oh my god, he looks like he came from the 80s. Okay. Okay, why do I feel like I'm in the 80s again? You know what? I might actually read what he has to say. Who looks there? Oh, I can't even say it. I'm not even going to read him. Sorry, guys. I just don't want to read. I'm not in that mood today. I just want to finish this Obby. Because, first of all, I hate school. So, I don't even know why I played this. Like, I could have played any other game, guys. And this is really... What happened? I used to be the parkour god. I don't know what's happening to my game, guys. Okay, see? Like, there. Ugh, it's you again. Junior. Weird wig. Why do I feel like I'm in the 80s? Guys, comment down below if you... feel like the 80s by watching this video. Because for some reason... Oh, wow. Something that... Wait, why does this school have lasers? Okay, how much money are they paying for this? There's no way a principal will be paying for lasers. Okay, I could see why they have these ugly lockers. So wait a minute. This school has enough money to pay for lasers, but they can't pay for lockers? What kind of world do we live in? It's just like, because last time when I, like, guys, at school, when I went to school, the oh, there's Dennis. Subscribe to Dennis. But guys, seriously, I remember talking to subscribe to Splashy. I don't even care about this YouTuber. I need to find out the code. Nah, I'm good. But guys, go subscribe to him if you like him, or if you already do, then... What? What was that? Seriously? You gotta be kidding me. This door are locked. Me must hide somewhere before the teacher finds us in here. There must be a... Okay. So wait, there was no point of going into finding that code, so I didn't even have to subscribe to him. Guys, instead of subscribing to all these people so you can find out what code they use, which is really dumb, if in my defense. Instead of subscribing to people, like, they're literally, every time I hear this, I'm thinking about them. They literally want me to subscribe to this jerk. Like, seriously, guys, they're literally forcing you to subscribe. Like, if you guys don't notice that, then I don't know what to tell you at this point. Wait, is it possible? What? Wait. No. Ah, dang. I thought, guys, like, sometimes they, like, leave like, you don't, like, sometimes they leave, like, easy stuff where you can just, where you don't have to go through all this jumpy stuff. Where you don't have to jump. Oh, I don't know why I just said that. Oh, I can't remember. I don't even know why I'm saying all this. Maybe because I'm tired and I haven't slept for, like, 3 days. Or was it 2? Oh my god, I really need some sleep, guys. Like, seriously. Like, comment, you know what? Put hashtag sleep if you haven't. If you're those people that stay up, do put hashtag awake forever. And if you stay up and if you're those sleepy people that can't stay up all night, then put hashtag sleep. Because, and then let's see how many people do that. So yeah, put hashtag sleep, because for some reason I'm tired and I want to go to bed. And unfortunately it's not easy. I'm pretty sure I have problems sleeping, because I don't know why, but I just have a problem trying to sleep. Like, seriously, guys, I actually have a problem trying to sleep. I've been staying up for almost, like, 5 days. I know I said 3, but I think it was 5. Okay, there's no way a refrigerator can be this big. Okay, this school, if I'm that tired, and this is actually how big the fridge is, then I'm surprised they haven't upgraded the desk. Like, seriously, guys, have you ever found that sometimes, like, I know this is not every school, but what? Ooh. What? Oh my god. Wow, I'm higher than everybody on this game. Okay, there's something out there. If my hearing's bad, I'm here starting to hear stuff. Guys, comment down below if you actually hear that, because I'm too tired to know if the... Oh! Question answered. Okay. Oh, God! Ooh. Oh! Sweet Lord. Oh, Jesus. Okay, guys, I want to make it. Oh. How is this? How can they afford a huge duck, but yet they can't buy us a new locker? Like, seriously. Ooh. What? What? How is that fair? Oh my god. And yet, I'm still alive. I gotta hurry. So wait a minute, every like 3 times I think you, okay, so if I don't make it right. No! No! Okay, I'm sad now. If I don't make... What? Guys, replay that. I want all of you to replay that. Like, actually replay that. Okay, I can't complain about that one. Maybe I should, like, stay in the middle so I actually have a good chance of surviving this. Oh, I'm not doing this again. Mm-mm. guys, this is literally way too hard. Is it me or this game is really trying to bring me down? There's no way that big of a duck. Oh, I will like. I actually want to see a huge apple. For the first time in forever, I actually want to see a teacher try to eat that apple. Yes, almost there. Let's go! Let's go! Okay, the gym actually. Okay, how much are they paying? Okay, how much are these teachers' salary? Because there's no way. Guys, I really. Like, if you're that kind of person that doesn't like gym, like me, like, I hate gym so much, guys. Like, I cannot tell you how much I hate gym. Like, they make you exercise. Like, seriously, guys, they make you exercise. Even though, like, one time, I actually saw my teacher had a Big Mac. And I'm just like, you want me to exercise? You want me to exercise and you're just eating a Big Mac. Like, guys, I cannot tell you how mad I am. Like, every time I see a teacher with a Big Mac or even eating a burger, I'm just like, so you want me to do this and you're just like eating a burger in front of me. What happened to being healthy? And they call themselves gym teachers. Those, like, my gym teachers were eating McDonald's. They were eating McDonald's, and I'm just like, so you want me to eat this? And no, guys, I can't remember. I'm so tired. I can't finish my own sentence. Okay, guys, basically, they're eating a Big Mac while I'm doing push-ups, and I'm just like, what? Okay, like, seriously, guys, like, if you're a gym teacher, if you're gonna be eating Big Macs. If you're going to be eating Big Macs in front of students, then you shouldn't make them work out. Because seriously, if you're going to be eating those Big Macs, then you're going to have to not teach. Because first of all, you're a horrible teacher if you think that letting like a couple of kids watch you eat that Big Mac, then you shouldn't be a gym teacher. Like, seriously. I actually told that to my gym teacher once. I actually remember telling that to my teacher only once, but okay, what is this kid? What kind of kid has gum in his locker? There's no way. I'm surprised this locker hasn't have a rat in it. And just about when I say that. Seriously? Oh, God. Jesus. I'm actually going to be surprised if that guy dies in the next round. But it looks like we actually have a competition. What? How? Okay, I'm starting to think this guy is actually a hacker. He must be very good at parkour, or I'm very bad, or I actually need some sleep. It's one of those two. One of those three, actually. Yeah, one of those three. I hate myself. You know what? I'm doing it. That he's already at 27. Oh my god. Okay, I'm coming in second. Okay, there's okay, I hate this kid. Oh my god. Wow. Nice Rick and Morty show. No! This portal, like, guys, seriously? This portal. Why? Okay, I actually need to get some sleep when I'm done with this video. Okay, my parkour is very bad today. Oh my, guys, don't you dare type all those mean comments, don't you dare. If I see any of those mean comments that you should get some sleep before you lose it, I will lose it. Like, if you actually type that, if I see any of those types saying there's no way, if you're a pro, you would have still worked. Still, ugh, I can't remember. You know what? If I see any of those comments, I'm gonna be angry. I'm gonna actually reply to you haters out there. Speaking of which, if you're a hater on my channel, please get off. Like, if you're a hater, please stop watching my videos. Because I can't, if I can't make you like my videos, then I don't know what to tell you, man. You're gonna have to get off my channel. Because I don't want any of that hate. I don't want any haters. Like, seriously, if you're gonna be a hater, please get off my channel. The only thing I can't stand is haters. And if you're a hater on my channel, I'm gonna start hating. Like, seriously, guys, if you're gonna be haters, at least do it on your own. Like, at least do it to somebody else, because I don't want any haters. Because I'm starting to see haters, and I block them from my channel. But seriously, guys, please leave my channel alone. And if you're any of my friends, stop doing that. Yes, finally. Yes! Are you kidding me? Seriously? Okay, this school must have a lot of money if it's able to pay for that many lasers. And the crowd hates me. Okay, there's no way these teachers are... They must have done something, because obviously there's no way in heck that teacher, there's no way that they can get that much money. Because first of all, I can't do this. Okay, I'm gonna try one more time. How do I keep on landing on that? I hear that oof, 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 I'm going to make a song about oofing. And I'm going to make a real oof song. And it's not going to be copyrighted. Okay, guys. I think this is where I'm going to end my channel right here, because I keep on dying and I'm actually tired and I feel like I'm about to pass out. So if you're new to this channel, please subscribe, comment down below, and hit that notification button so you'll be the first one to see my videos. And peace.